All right, so let's head over this little area here. We'll do a few more levels today. I think I'm gonna call it there after. I think I might do two levels here so we can get up to 3 shine sprites. That seems like a good amount, I think. We're all like, this all messed us up. Let me in. Mayor boy. It's Mario, right? Yeah, Mario. Listen, I have a feeling you can help me out again. See, the hotel, it's full of ghosts. You're gonna have to call Luigo. I don't mess with ghosts. That's Luigo's job. I can tell you're a miracle worker. Don't be so modest. Okay. Yeah. Oh, no. No, no, no. This is literally so many ghosts. How many ghosts do you have? Do I get big old fire? I want big old fire. I hope for big old fire. One could only hope for big old fire. Fill them up. Fill them up. Fill them up. These small ghosts. Fill them up. Is he growing smaller, or is he just generally small ghost? Ooh, that's a pretty nice bathroom. Not gonna lie. Oh, I thought that was a person. That's a plant. Like, why are you doing? What are you doing here? Okay, let's go to the top. Let's make some platforms. Get it. No. What's this boy doing here? There's big old ghosts around. Okay. One more time. Oh, shoot. What? Like, what if you were platforming on ghosts in real life? That's pretty weird. Not gonna lie. But I could probably get up there. Got it. Okay, I made like a little checkpoint here. Oh, I can actually. Those first floor ones are. I'm guessing I'm gonna get something. I really hope I get a big old fire hose thing. They don't call me a firefighter for nothing. Actually, they don't call me that at all. Got him. We got a big watering jug. Okay, got it. I'm sure there's gonna be like a little King Boo boss. One would imagine. This is literally Luigo's mansion. It's literally same game. Except you're not sucking up ghosts, you're watering them down. Is that a stairwell? I thought this was gonna be a checkpoint. Okay, we need big old fire power up though. I hate platforming on these guys. They're so scary. Okay. Ah! Shoot! We could try jumping into this portal here. It looks like a portal. Looks like some sort of portal. I wasn't even thinking about that. I was just looking for getting rid of these boo guys. No! God dang it! Why isn't there a guardrail? Okay. Let's get this boy. Are he gonna eat me? Oh, I don't mess around with that. All right, let's go. Okay, there we are. Oh, are you serious? all these levels. I just want to explore the island. Not explore these. Okay, I think I could maybe... There we are. That's all we had to do. Big old watermelon. Smash that. Get a coin. Down for a coin. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. No! I swear I hit A. That was a big bad on my part. Okay. Sometimes you just gotta screw up. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Here we are. I'm not scared. Oh, I thought I missed them. Okay. Oh, I can do this. I have to wall jump and destroy these platforms. I'm so scared I'm gonna screw this up. I'm doing well so far. Well, knock on wood, keep that going. But we have big bad sand pit coming up. I don't mess with sand pits. Ah! There we are. No! It slid! I slid. Oh, shoot. Like I said, we were doing well. I knocked on wood. That jinxed it. I blame it on that. Let me see the best way to do this. I think the quickest way, but more dangerous way, is to go over here. This looks like... Oh, my angle was off. That's what kind of sucks about 3D Mario games. If you don't... Because you can miss your jump. They do pretty well job of helping you out there with that. Oh, I thought I missed it. Okay, big watermelon. Or I could just do that. Okay, here we are. Jump on him. Get him. Okay, he's gonna turn around. We're gonna get him. Oh, I thought I missed. That was a real close call. Okay, come on. Oh, I thought I missed that as well. Come on, let's go. Let's go. Okay, I'm thinking here of where I should go next or how I should do this. No! Shoot! I'm thinking about going to that bottom part. That bottom part looks kind of nice right now. I'm not going to lie. Let's see what this looks like. Where are we at? Okay, we're almost there. We're pretty close. And we have basically unlimited lives. Ow. Ah! You jerk! It was just waiting for me to kill that one guy, and then he rammed into me. Nice. Okay, I think I can do it this time. If I adjust my camera properly and at the right time. There we are. And if I actually jump, that helps too. Okay. I think I have to break these. Okay. Maybe I have to break all the... What does this do? Where does this take me to? I can't even see. Okay. Oh, this is one of those rotate things. I think. Okay. Careful. No. Okay. Okay, that was a close call there. Come on, come on. No! What? That was... Why is there no checkpoints? These levels trigger me. And they're all in this game. Sandbox, more like these freaking space levels. Oh, shoot. I can't see. God dang it. I jump. What? No, I was on that. Oh, no. Oh, no, no, no. No, no. God, shoot. Oh, screw me. Yeah, I'd kill myself. I hit A. God dang it. Everything's stinking bottomless pits. God, shoot. No, no. Okay. Oh, no. I hit A. Okay, I can jump that. God dang it. Come on. No, no. See that bull crap with the stupid jumpy to the end. The little jumps? No, 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 no. That doesn't affect it at all. No, no, grab that. Oh, okay. Ah, that looks like ice, but I'm not sure. No, God, I was looking at the ice. I hit A. No, no. All right, we're almost there. No, no. Are you serious? That's some trash. That's trash. It was fallen. I was dead. Oh, no, 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 no. Well, I'm dead either way. I was literally inches away. That was lucky. That was a rage quit moment. No, no, no. See, it's just scary because I know I'm gonna screw this up. No, what are you doing? Oh, that's some bull. That's some bull too. I can't see. Oh, no. No, I'm done. That was some, I was literally, oh my God. Oh my, Just like, just no. Those boys are already out. I was literally so close. One more. It's only gonna get harder from here. Oh, okay. Noki? Noki? Noko? Noko? That doesn't even look like that. Uncork the waterfall. Okay, this sounds like something I could get down to. Is that poison water? That better not be poison water. Oh boy, oh boy. Here we go again. Okay. I think it gets confused on corners. That's why it does the jumpy thing. Where am I going to get the other nozzles? That's what I'm curious about. Oh wait, I can shoot water up. That hoisters me up. Sweet. Up. Bring that off. Get it. Oh. What does that mean? Oh, that was something. Nice. Wait, what if we sprayed all of this off? Would that give us something? Oh. Nice. Okay. Can't see anything. Looks like we have a little bit more here. But we can get rid of that. Oh, shoot. Those look like star bits. No! Okay. We have that platform. Back off. Get rid of all these guys. All right. We're good. That looks like a dolphin. Is that a dolphin? That's probably gonna get rid of those. No, it won't. But we'll give us a little bit of a platform though, to bounce on. I think it will change the stuff's trajectory. Okay, so it looks like go like this. Hopefully we can get some water soon. I think we might have to go hang out with those guys over there. And they give us water bottles if we jump on them. Okay. jump there. Yeah, let's go jump on some of these guys. I got that some of that advice. Get them. Oh, the water bottle fills me full. Is that a whale? What was that? That was a da-da. There we are. Nice. I'll back off. I'm gonna unplug that. Oh, actually, there's nothing there. There's only this. Okay. Where we gotta go? Oh! There's that. Let me back up here. This game's garbage. I'm so mean to this game. I love it so much. Maybe if I go down here. I'm gonna jump on him, get a water bottle. It's a love-hate situation, you know? Sometimes you gotta love a game to hate a game. Or the other way around, I should say. Sometimes you have to hate a game to love a game. True to life, too. Maybe there's another one up here. Octopus. That's an octopus. Quentin names sea animals. Maybe that will. So, can Quentin name all the sea animals? Find out next time. The answer is no, he can't. No. I thought we were gonna fall off there. No! Why? I can do this. Ah! Okay. Alright, we made it up somewhere. I'll get rid of that. We're running out of water here, so that's a negative. Nice. Fire? That's a big old fireplace. Big old spring boy. What? Grandpa. Okay. Wait. Whoa. That sounds important. Oh, are you Mario? That guy down there is my teacher. I mean, my grandpa. Hee. That cork is further up ahead. Be careful, though. There's a weird guy perched on top of it. Starts tossing explosives at you. Get close. I thought you might need help. So I got the springboard. Spray it. Easier to carry. Okay. Is that it right there? Is that a quirk? What's up here? There's a one up there. I don't need it. What is he saying? Gabarabi? I don't understand. Okay. I'll grab that. Give me this. There we are. Nice. Gonna mess you up, boy. Grab him. Ah! No. Ah. Ah. There we are. Got a hit there. I just have to be on the edge. There we are. There we are. We killed him. He'll give me the shine sprite, I think. We did it. That was an easy one. I like that. We did it. We actually got a shine sprite. Oh, boy. It feels like it's been a while since I've gotten one. But I think I've got to call it here. I hope you guys enjoyed me dying over and over again. Hey, guys. I just want to make a quick note here. I just got three of the hard stars that I've been having trouble with. They were very annoying, very frustrating. But that rant's for another time. I'm sure I'll rant about it next time. But I just wanted to tell you guys because we just didn't want three, episodes basically of me just dying over and over again. So, I got those and whatnot. And there's only so much commentating I could do. I mean, I could have celebrated. I could have recorded my celebration, but I have a feeling like it wouldn't have been worth it overall. Well, I'll see you guys next time. Hope you guys enjoyed.